So for this problem, they want us to draw a trapezoid first. So I'm going to go ahead and draw a trapezoid on the coordinate plane.